Have you started a business? Have you got a website? Is your link super long? Well, today I'm going to show you a tool to shorten that and make it look beautiful. I promise you I've got the right tool for you, okay? I've got a link down below to get you a fantastic deal as well. But first, let me show you what we got. So guys, it's really easy, all right? Go over to brime-link.net and I'm gonna show you how easy this could be. Now, just on the homepage, you can start to get a feel for how quick and easy this is, okay? Put a very long, okay, a very long URL in there and click I'm not a robot. What this does is it compresses this into a unique link, very short, so you can just simply send it. Nobody wants to be sent a link that takes up their whole phone page, okay? Watch this, you hit the shorten button and it shortens it. Now guys, I'm not saying that all you get is a short link, you get so much more with this, but that is the generic way of getting a URL link and a QR code. Now let me dive into this. I'm gonna log in with the account that I've just purchased and show you how it works. So you can see the dashboard here, okay? On the left, you've got dashboard QR code statistics and then your link management section. Now it's really easy. Again, you paste your link in here, click shorten, and it will give you that link that you saw on the homepage, okay? You can share that straight to Facebook, Twitter, Discord, LinkedIn, anything you want. You can download the QR code, but let me show you a bit more in detail, okay? So as you go to QR codes, you can start to customize your QR code. So come up here and click create a QR. Now, for example, let's put for YouTube, okay? For YouTube, and you've got your domain as prime-link.net, all right? Now that's gonna redirect you straight into here. If you wanna change anything you want, if you want it to be SMS messaged, if you wanna have a Wi-Fi, okay, static card, event, anything you need, okay, is all down the left-hand side. Now I want it to be a text message, okay, and I want it to basically say, hi, my name is George. Now I want the colors to change, so you can change the background color, for example. Let's put that as red. The iframe, let's put that as a blacky color. Let's have this as a nice green. Okay, let's see what this comes out like, guys. Let me know if you're gonna like this. And let's put this as a nice pink. Okay, so we got our colors right here. The design, right, it's really easy. You can have things in the middle of it if you want. Let's have TikTok in the middle of it. Okay, you can have your logo if you'd like to. You can change the matrix side. You can choose your iframe, everything, your margins, all right, put them up or down, whatever you would like. Let's have 6 margin and your correction. Now guys, simply click generate QR. You can see how cool is this right now. I've just made that myself, okay? Literally just made that myself. You can update it at any point. If you go back to QR codes, you'll see it here. Now, you can customize this as much as you want. It's so, so cool. And this all goes for that massive link that you want had, now into a beautiful QR code, now into a beautiful small link. Now going on to the links, okay, you can see here this link changes, shows you how many clicks have come on that in total. If you go to your archive links, the ones you've deleted or your expire ones, your custom splash, just come up here to create one, okay? You can put your promo in with the custom message and all the discounts that you wanna give and things like that. Your CTA overlay, super, super cool, all right? I made one earlier for my newsletter. If you come on here and press edit, you can go back in to see what I did, okay? You got your newsletter with the code of what's gonna go in there. That's already on there for you, so don't even worry about it. And you can adapt it with your text labels, change it buttons to subscribe, appearance, and things like that. Then go back to your dashboard and you will see everything here with your insights. Now, I've not actually sent any of my links out, but you can. Now, here's what I wanna show you. How much do you think all of this would cost? All right, because I was once paying for Bitly and it was expensive. I also tried to use Linktree and that was also expensive. So let me show you how much this will cost you. If you hit that link down below right now, you're gonna get the free version and you can send out, I think it's 50 short links, like it says here, 300 a month clicks. So if you're gonna get more than 300 a month clicks, you need to move on to the lifetime basics. We're getting 15,000 a month for a 90-day retention period over 1,500 links. But if you're like me and you know for a fact that over 15,000 people are gonna end up clicking that link because you're gonna have it on your YouTube channel, things like that, you need the lifetime pro, which is $99, one-time fee, guys. Remember, this is a one-time fee. You don't pay a monthly fee here. This is not a subscription package. It's a one-time fee and we give you everything we've got. Short links, link credits, data retention, everything unlimited for 360 days. Plus then it will refresh, okay? Guys, this is a one-time link, but guess what? There's more. You have a discount code by just being involved with this video. So once you click to buy it, if you click the promo code and type in TDP20, that's T for Tango, D for Delta, P for Papa, 20, and press apply, this is gonna give you a 20% discount of $19.08. Guys, now it's only $79.20, one-time payment. That is ridiculously affordable. So hit it right now and type in TDP20. There you go, guys. Hit that link down below and get that special deal with the coupon TDP20, okay? And get involved right now. Do me a massive favor, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I'll see you next time.